Andover High School is pulling its yearbook after realizing there is a Nazi quote in it. School leaders say the student who chose the quote didn't realize its context. The school says the offensive page will be replaced and students can return copies they already bought. This comes after swastikas were found scrawled on a desk in Andover last December.